After graduation, Holly plans to attend college and become a clinical care nurse. Is Miss Holly Hatchett.
When you go riding, Holly, where would you be? The big white ones over there. How about walking over there? Ready. Okay, girls, wave. Wave to us. Atta girl. Thank you. There you go. You did it, this one?
Yes, sir.
As far as you know. Okay. Do the horses have a name?
Yes, but I don't know what they are now.
Okay. Wave, somebody, do something, Harry. Atta boy.
Right, smile real nice, Harry. Come on, open your eyes, smile. There you go.
You're pretty. Stay with me that I have to take your picture. Jim, good to see you too.
Yeah.
Okay, thank you, huh? But you're one of my favorite people, you know that, so. So I'm gonna show it to Sandra and the rest of the people anyhow.
Okay.
And I didn't notice this until I had to look up front.
Probably not.
When were you the homecoming queen?
What year were you the homecoming queen, Gloria?
Oh,
when was it?
Yes, I see why. That sounds
many
bad.
Moons ago.
Many moons ago. I'm not going to ask the next one when hers was.
I never was. and
you
never were.
And here's the other queen over here. Matthew.
Matthew.
Wait, baby. So, hey, Grant.
Oh, here
comes the
sign.
See
it? Yeah,
you
know.
Look at
her.
You know, up there.
I got it. And this is from your dad. I'm sure he's super proud of that little gal. Oh, Western Steel Steakhouse. Y'all look so stiff. There you go. Okay, come and you're ready. See you later then. Bye-bye. Hey.
Just having fun.
ladies and gentlemen, this is Tima Lee. And hobbies include swimming, participating in school activities, and spending time with her family. Special interests include politics, travel, and tour stars. Holly's being escorted tonight by her boss, Mary Hatcher. Holly was voted most attractive by her senior class. Her hobbies include walking for exercise, swimming, shopping, and spending time with friends. She likes working with and helping others. And congratulations, Holly hopes to go on to college and become a critical care nurse.